premise explaining.
Oh, do I have to explain the premise here? Well, basically, a couple of weeks ago, I said, if we could get to more than... because we needed 28 listeners to break our record. And I said, if we broke said record, we would... but if we also broke 30 as well...
maybe I should explain the premise.
Yeah, maybe you should explain the premise.
Essentially, if we broke our listeners' record, which would have been 28, Frosty would have played his sexy song of celebration. However, a certain song was requested, and we decreed that should we reach 30 listeners, not only would we play said awful song, but Frosty would perform his signature dance move to the chorus.
What is my decision? Now, I will have to say now that this signature dance move, I apparently have only done once, and it was while I was very, very drunk.
That's not the point.
I think it's very much the point. I don't really know what this signature
premise
dance...
explained. I think it's time we started.
Yes, yes.
So, this is...
through my head down.
Yep. This will be Frosty dancing to the awful, the shocking, the abysmal...
and this
Whip
even,
My Hair
this
by
even
Willow
count
Smith.
As a Frosty reception, either.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, shall we go?
Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy.
I was drunk last time. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I often go home from clubs alone.